You ever wonder why we mow lawns? Well, I've worked as a landscaper before, and I've often wondered about where the tradition of mowing lawns came from. Oh, you got your mower, huh, Nico? You mowing the lawn? Yeah, go ahead, mow the lawn. Go ahead. Good job. No, not this one. Nope. This is Daddy's mower. That's Nico's mower. Anyway, the whole idea of mowing lawns started because we wanted to mow a trough around our home to deter rodents from coming into our home. Because when the rodents, the mice and stuff, would come out of the field, if they come out into an open space that's mowed like this, they're very susceptible to predators like the crows, the ravens, the chickens, because chickens will devour a mouse. So originally, we mowed lawns, a moat, around our house, about 20 to 30 feet, maybe even 10 yards wide, at most, depending on how bad of a rodent problem we had. Basically, just to keep the rodents from coming into the house. However, along the way of human evolution, our social evolution, we've forgotten of why we started mowing lawns in the first place. And now it's a big ego thing. We want to have the best looking lawn. We want to have our lawns looking better than everybody else's. I mean, you see these people that have 5-6 acres of mowed ground that they're constantly mowing, and every piece of grass has to be perfectly in place, and every dandelion has to be removed. And this is a sign of a huge ego. Somebody who wants to dominate the land and impress their neighbors and their community. But it's really a shame to do that. You know, we only need to mow a small amount. We could eliminate the polluting with our lawn mowers. I like to use a push mower, and so does Nico, but he's not quite big enough yet. But anyway, that's why we started mowing lawns.